Hi, and how are you all today? I'm Priyanka, and let us discuss the following question. It says, prove that sine 3x plus sine 2x minus sine x is equal to 4 sine x cos x by 2 cos 3x by 2. But before proceeding on with the solution, we should be well versed with the identity that will be helping us to do the following question. It says that sine A minus sine B is equal to 2 cos A plus B by 2 sine A minus B by 2. Also, sine 2x is equal to 2 sine x cos x. One more says cos A plus cos B is equal to 2 cos A plus B by 2 cos A minus B by 2. So, the knowledge of these three identities is the key idea that is going to help us in the following proof. So, should we start with the proof? We'll be starting with the left hand side. Now, the expression which is given to us in the left hand side is sine 3x plus sine 2x minus sine x. Right, now for these two, or rather, we'll be pairing sine 3x and sine x together, and we'll make use of the identity that we have told you above, that is sine A minus sine B. So, it will be sine 3x minus sine x in one bracket plus sine 2x. Right, now here we'll be applying the formula, and on doing so we have 2 cos A plus B by 2 sine A minus B by 2, and then we'll be having sine 2x also. On simplifying, we have 2 cos, this is 4x, 4x by 2 is 2x, sine 2x by 2 is x, plus sine 2x. Right, so also, now here sine 2x can be written as 2 sine x cos x, as we have discussed above. So we have 2 cos 2x sine x plus 2 sine x cos x. Now, if you carefully analyze, 2 sine x can be taken out as the common element, and we are left with cos 2x plus cos x. Now here we can use the formula cos A plus cos B, and on doing so we have 2 sine 2 cos A plus B by 2 cos A minus B by 2, where our A is 2x and B is x. On simplifying it further, we have 2 cos 3x by 2 cos x by 2. And on opening the brackets, we have 4 sine x cos x by 2 and cos 3x by 2, right? And this was our right hand side itself. So we can say that LHS is equal to RHS, and hence we have proved the given statement to us. I hope you enjoyed the session. Bye for now.